Hi guys, I'm Sarah. I am a car convention teacher as well as a car and rainbow judge, and welcome to my living room. I'm so glad that you are here dancing with us today. Even though we're kind of dealing with some weird times, we can still dance anywhere and still be together. Okay, I'm gonna teach you a short little combo to Rush by Lewis Capaldi. And I know that we're all dealing with different spaces, so it's gonna be all on the floor, very minimal movement. Anyone can do it, any level can do it. Really think about making it your own and having a lot of fun while you do it. Dance through your back, make everything nice and big and full. Think about your textures, all of that good stuff. But most importantly, just have fun. Here we go. Okay, so we're gonna start on our knees with our head down. When the music starts, we're gonna roll up through our spine. You're gonna put your right hand on the ground, cross over the left, and then slowly take the right hand over. From here, you're gonna hit the other hand, it's gonna swing up, and then you're gonna melt it in, boom. So you start down, you roll it up, you go right hand, cross over with the left hand, then slowly take your hand and your focus over, then you're gonna swing and hit, and then melt it down. From here, you're gonna reach your right arm up, left arm up, you're gonna bring it into your chest, you're gonna take your hand to your chin, and that's gonna slowly come over into your forehead. There's a little ding in the music, and you're gonna let your head go boom, back. So we roll it up, we go hand, hand, slow, tick, drop, reach, reach, in, chin, forehead, push. From here, you're gonna pull back up, you're gonna drop it down, and bring your right leg up, to then bring your arm out, and then melting it in. Then you bring your hand up, bring your hand to your shoulder, slice it through, flip it like a pancake to the front. Bring it straight in, then flip it again, and then push and melt it out. So all of that again. We were in, and we went chin and forehead. We release on the music, we come back in. We swoop our head, bring our knee up, and then place our hand out, then melt it in, then back out, shoulder, slice it through, flip the pancake, pull it in, flip the pancake, push it out. Good, so let's do that much with music now.
The space between where our hands meet has grown too much for me to block it out. I miss the tone of your heartbeat. It's such a warm and familiar sound.
Okay, so we just went hand, hand, through, flip, in, switch, out. From here on the piano, you're just gonna lift it up, and then you're gonna roll through your hip, through your spine, drop. As you drop, you bring your back knee up. We're gonna shoot the right, left arm up, and then you're gonna squeeze, squeeze. So we were here and we just did the press. We come up, we're gonna roll through our body and drop. We're gonna reach our hand up and then we're gonna reach, reach. From here, it's gonna be like somebody dropped you and you're gonna fall to the ground. We're gonna roll over our left shoulder and give a nice bow with the leg, boom, and then bring it up and melt it down, boom. So all of that again. Hand, through, switch, in, push, up, and drop. Reach, up, up, drop. Roll, to the leg, to the up, to the drop. From here, you drop, you're gonna reach your right arm up, you're gonna reach your left arm up, slowly melt it in, and then boom, nice and sharp with the right hand. Pull it up, swim it around, bring it into your chest, let it go, let it go. And those last two let goes can be whatever you want, just two big reaches. So again, to the back, we reach right arm, we reach the left arm, melting it in to hit it sharp, to pull. From here you roll over, you bring it to your chest, you let it go, you let it go. Two reaches of your own, and then a big fall to end it, so then you can improv and live your life on the floor. Let's do that much of music.
Warming and familiar song. I hope you're finding the power to help you make it through the darker days. For now we'll wait by the hour if you wanna take somebody's breath away.
Alright, great. So now we'll do the whole thing, beginning to end, with music.
The space between where our ends meet has grown too much for me to block it out. I miss the tone of your heartbeat. It's such a warming and familiar sound. I hope you're finding the power to help you make it through the darker days. For now we'll wait by the hour if you wanna take somebody's breath away.
Thanks for dancing with me, guys. I hope you had fun. Make sure you take a video and share it and post it. And I can't wait to see how you guys did. Thanks again. Bye.